I was like, yo, why don't you f***ing pay attention to the story? And I wanted to say, I don't give a f*** about the story.
One of my biggest peeves about going out to dinner with people and not being there when they sit down is that they start ordering without you, and by the time you sit down, they've already eaten a bunch of food. Yeah, fuck me, I guess, huh?
We just finished dinner, but we're gonna have something in the back for you.
You piece of crap.
This is Mitchell's face after he watched me order.
Hurry up, sweetie.
Tony Langley. Hi.
I got like, oh my so goodness.
She just said something so rude to me. She said, do you know who you remind me of?
My retarded
aunt. And I said, wait, is she legally? And she was like, yeah, she's in a home. Fucking A, thanks.
Mandy, give me a look, babe.
No.
Clearly. Your parents leaving?
No. Do it this way so I can see. So you see.
We got scrimps, mushrooms, veggies, prime rib, lobster, ribeye, filet.
For somebody who showed up, I think that's 50 minutes late.
Oh, wait, I wish I was drunk right now.
And Bella V, everyone, toast. And the fucking people that make it happen.
Okay, good night, everybody. Say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
Stand by for chat.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it in 10 minutes. We're not gonna vlog, then we gotta roll.
Well, we can't vlog. There's no recording in the casino.
Exactly. So, 10 minutes.
It's always Uber and Lyft if somebody wants to stay late.
Guys, I've said before, I refuse to make the vlog my life. And so sometimes I put it away. But it's like every time I put it away, some gold happens. And then I'm like, why did I put the vlog away? I should have been recording.
I'll reenact.
Okay.
Bus leaves in 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah?
You're on the bus, you're off the bus.
Okay.
You can Uber, you can Lyft. Bus leaves in 10 minutes. That's it.
But wait a minute, though. Are you telling him or are you telling me?
No, I'm just saying, bus leaves in 10.
Because here's the thing. I'm the fucking bus. I got the keys. Y'all motherfuckers can't drive the bus.
That's true. You are the bus.
Okay, so that's basically what happened. It was way funnier the first time, but... Whoa. That was real.
12 seconds later.
I'm convinced that Tony doesn't know how to gamble because it took him 3 minutes to lose $20.
Foss, did you win?
It took me
money?
3 minutes to lose 25.
Did
so.
You win any money?
On the slots, though. Yeah, he's on the slots.
Did you win any money?
So I won $40 on black on roulette, and then I dumped. Anyways, whatever. What would you rate the second best restaurant in this fucking town that went?
6 out of 10. I'd say 6 out of 10.
Okay. Okay.
Number one.
The steak was good.
What did you try the bone-in? I know you tried it.
Yeah, it was terrible. I gave it back to James. I was like, I don't want this, bro. Okay.
People who follow Fozzle, okay, on YouTube, he had the filet at the second best place in Evansville. And the night before, he had the filet at fucking Outback in Evansville. There's no discerning here. He's not. This isn't
just as good.
This isn't a discerning. Yeah,
no. Hold on.
Okay.
No. Hold on.
Whoa. No entry. What the fuck,
my
dude?
Bad.
Apple Maps.
Oh, man.
All right.
Pull up your Google bullshit.
Oh, there it is. There it is. He's the only person who hasn't had alcohol.
I know, but this fucking map said turn right, and I'm like, okay, turn right. Let's turn fucking right. Why not?
Fucking Apple Maps.
Apple Maps is not good in Evansville, Indiana.
Apple Maps almost killed us just now.
All right, boys. Really fun night at the casino. Long shoot day. Rob's doing much better than he was. He won some money. Oh, wait, no, he lost some money. Sorry. Well, he's still doing all right. Bye, James. Thanks for the short appearance.
Bye, vlog.
Have a good flight.
Hey, Philioses.
Have a good flight home.
Bye.
Good morning, friends. I'm supposed to be on the way to the airport right now, but the client has requested that I stay for the rest of the shoot. So instead of being on my way to the airport, I'm on my way back to the shoot.
It took me about 5 minutes to change my flight and about 5 minutes to change my hotel.
This line is so long for the drive-thru.
It just keeps going. Really long line. Glad I'm not in the drive-thru. Just grabbed my drink.
A few inches later.
So apparently they're like 35 minutes behind. And so I didn't get a drink this morning.
He does his vlog every
time. Hi, Pumpkin.
Is she ready to get strapped in?
Yeah.
You getting ready? You ready for the shot, babe? Everybody's ready. Well, ready-ish.
Oh.
Yeah, I need a couple more seconds. Okay, I think that's great.
Yeah,
you guys get stoked? We're happy. All right, boys, going to Starbucks. See you back soon in a minute. I fucking feel like an Indianian in this big old pickup truck with my little accent, ride through town, going to pick up some Starbucks. I should be listening to some gosh darn country music. Really feeling the southern vibe right today. Can't get enough of this, baby. Can't get enough of her.
Later.
Is this for me?
Yeah.
Great. Thank you. Let's hope this holds up. I don't know if it will, but let's hope it does. There's a total of 30 minutes. I guess not terrible. Actually asked me, he said, hey buddy, do you want me to help you carry it out? And I thought, man, that's so nice. Nobody would ever do that in LA. This is like, people in Indiana are so nice. Anyways, going back to the office. Hopefully they're rolling. Nice fucking day, man. Nice day. You know what? I miss Travis. As dope as it is to have everybody on the vlog, we are missing Travis. Love you, babe.
Be hanging out the passenger side of my best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
I spent a lot of time editing the photos and doing some video, and we were so busy that I couldn't really get footage of it. We're about to go to dinner, find something to get into. I'm hoping for that. Sorry boys, James lost the vlog tripod today, so that's why there's a lack of vlogging. We've had some really gold content, and I'm really sad that I'm unable to share it with y'all because of the lack of the tripod. Let's talk about how our waitress basically put us through that one awkward episode of The Office for our entire dinner.
You have plans tonight?
Nope.
How about you, Pam, Mikasa, little dinner, dancing, drinks? You said you didn't have plans.
Let's see how uncomfortable we can make our guests.
Basically like fishing for fucking invites.
You didn't answer the call.
I know, because it was so cringy. She kept coming over. Should I get drunk tonight or should I do something else?
She's like, I have a real pretty face. I mean, if I didn't have to wear this mask, I'd be getting way better tips. It's like, cool, man. You got a pretty dick, but I gotta keep my pants on.
She said something about the tip, and then she left, but she didn't leave.
She leans in to grab his plate as he's whispering, yo, I got a tip for you. And then he's like, whoa. I don't know what I want to do tonight. What do you guys think I should be doing? I don't know. Do I want to drink? I don't know. You tell me.
What are you guys doing tonight? And then fucking Rob was like, he like called me out because I wasn't listening to what the fuck she was saying. And Rob's like, yo, what did you fucking pay attention to the story? And I wanted to say, I don't give a fuck about the story.
Get a little southern accent. Get a pretty little face.
You sound like the perverted version of Matthew McConaughey, bro. You know what I love about high school girls? I get older, they say the same thing.
Yes, they do.
What I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
Tomorrow, we're all trying to get out a little early. It's been a long shoot. We're all beat up.
You know what I love about these shoots? Is they get longer and I get paid the same.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
All right, guys, see you tomorrow. All right.
He's trying to buy a trucker hat. How does it look on him?
There it is. Hell yeah.
Evansville. What's up?
That's some love right there.
Got you, bro.
Thanks, bro.
It's a cute little spot.
That's what I mean, dude.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, it's actually pretty rad in there. We have no choice but to enforce the mandate. Thank you. Does that mean that like people come in like, fuck you, motherfuckers?
It's Indiana. Absolutely.
Keep going. You sure you're smiling, Javi? Okay, I've got every shot I need on that. That was great. Let's do it again, but try not to look at the camera, Mitchell.
Three, two, one, action.
Hi, Keith.
I'm gonna take your people over. And then you can follow me.
And then you'll be right in here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Beautiful. That was great. Mitchell, you're a star.
Crushed it.
Say hi to Gracie, our hair artist.
So the doc has decided that she wants more photos. We had a photo pretty much wrapped, and I left all my gear at the hotel. I have to now go back to the hotel and grab all of my gear and all of my stuff and check out, and then bring it back to the practice and come up with a last minute photo idea somehow. It actually kind of works out good anyways, because I was looking at the gallery this morning and I felt like I was missing something. Another really amazing one. Checking out.
3, 2, 4.
Thank you. Jump right into this photo shoot. I have no idea what I'm doing, but we're gonna figure it out real quick, aren't we?
Michael Costello made it?
Yeah.
Custom?
Yep.
Flip it around?
And those are the shoes that are gonna go with it.
Beautiful. Pretty smooth to me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It was pretty even.
Okay. Something like that. Nice. 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 Nice.
Get on in on this?
James, you gotta do a Southern accent.
You gotta do a Southern accent.
You guys all do Southern, and I'll be British.
We're like four Southerners and a Brit. They are very explicit when they say, put your gosh dang mask on.
Yeah. We should sit at the bar.
Let's get a table and take these masks off.
You wanna get a table?
Yeah.
We should get a table. Hey there. We got five.
Hey, how you doing today?
We're trying to get some drink, like a beer or something. Just getting a little cerveza, as they say. Thank you.
Well, now that we're at a safe space, we can't get COVID.
What do you have?
A little old speckled hen.
What the hell's an old speckled hen?
It's an Indiana beer. Hot. How's that double oak?
It's not bad, actually.
Yeah? This is a big-ass beer. I didn't expect it to come in a glass like this.
Oh, yeah, baby. Damn. All right, gents. It's been a pleasure. Cheers to Evansville, Indiana. Cheers to the vlog. Where is Delta? Ah, I see Delta. Am I late for my flight? Hello?
So nobody was at Delta, but TSA helped me, and I had to take all these things through TSA. And the guy's going to check with the supervisor to see if I can get on the flight. So I may have missed it.
Armin, I need your ID. I've got you on right now. Can't delay this plane.
Okay, here's the ID. You want me to leave this right here?
Yeah, I got it. Go ahead and come on.
Thank you, man. Much appreciated. Sorry, guys. Thank you. And then this happens.